Receive his soul and present him to God.